Hey guys, this is Blood Ocean 07 here, back with more Bulb Boy. Check the bathroom real fast, just because, I guess, I don't know. Alright, I guess. Nothing in there, apparently. At least not yet. What's under here? You got a pig. Yeah, because, first let's open the fridge. It's stuck on there. Worms. We got a bunch of gross food. Oh, we got a weird chicken monster. Actually, do we have to like wait for him to go off screen or so he can't see us? Come on, just a little bit more. I think we should be good. Gas is not on. Oh no. It's getting kind of close. Yeah, if that weird chicken monster does move, even though you're like being interactive with stuff, like any kind of monsters that are mobile will still attack you, which is kind of an interesting thing they decided to do, the developers or creators. That. Stuff we need. Oh, did he like go into the fridge like all the way? No. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Well, death number one. That could happen eventually, I guess. I have to grab these eggs. That's what I really wanted. That's actually kind of risky, but his little body's like running around. It's kind of creepy.
Howard? Game, you kidding me? Oh, come on, game. That's really unfair. Oh, okay. Let me. Got stuck in a loop here. A loop of death. Oh, okay. Restart or something, because change the way that. So let's try to hit the pause button. Okay. That's going too fast for my own self. That's returning a lot. Redo. Turn that load. Don't want to erase. Because that erases your whole game file. Like, you can't go up to certain checkpoints. I'm just gonna. Okay, that was my own fault. I was like pressing down. I can't go fast enough because stupid like animation takes forever. Anyway, for me to get past this, so I think I'm just gonna have to like redo everything up to this point again because this is stupid. That's not a, I don't know if I call it a glitch or a bug, I don't know, but just a certain current way of events, I guess. It's caught in a loop and you can't do anything about it. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna have to like. Just come back to this part, so, like, just redo everything, I guess, there's no way of me getting back to all that, sorry, but there's no way of me getting away from the chicken fast enough, honestly. But, yeah, I think that's just gonna have to be it, so I guess I'll see you guys when I get back to where I was.
Hold on. Never mind. I didn't know that if you erase it, like, it, like, this is a checkpoint. I thought, I was gonna erase the whole file. And it would, like, take forever. But, I guess that's not what is happening. Alright, grab that. Now that saved me a lot of work. So yeah. That was weird though, like, why? Okay, the whole reason I even came up to the table, or... is because... tells you what you have to do, like, to make a pie with, like, sausage, the cake mix. Gross. Oh yeah, and the eggs. Which, I find that kind of cool, though. How they play with the light, like, I just now noticed that. Eggs, sausage, and cake mix. And the knife. Calm down. Yeah, that saved me a lot of work. And I wonder, now I wonder if I could have gotten there. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? Alright, Chicken Monster. Alright, let's go in here, get the matches. The cake mix. I think there's something we can do with that egg. Coming back. Should be good. Yeah, sorry about the waiting and all that. Let's put the eggs in there. Put the cake mix in there. Oh, okay. I just remembered. I need the knife. Get the knife. Number one. Get the knife. Number two, get the knife. Number three, get the knife. Alright, now we can cut this and take the bacon. Come on. Too risky. Chicken Little. Get your dumb chicken face out of here. Grab the sausage? What the heck? I thought I did. Oh. Yeah. Worms. Gross. I guess that's gonna be our replacement for the sausage. Dumb chicken, get out of here. Nobody likes you. Come can light this. Well, let's turn the oven on first. Then light it. Put it up to 11! Nice little cake. Okay, open it for the chicken to smell. Alright. So that's like a little boss, I guess. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything we can do about that egg up there. He really loves his chicken, I guess, or turkey, or whatever bird. I hate the whole thing. You know what happens after you eat a lot. Oop, probably shouldn't have eaten that. I have to go and do. I have to go to the bathroom. Now this one's actually kind of gross. Got a big giant poop monster. Come on, man. We gotta flush it down first. Oh, come on, man. Can you? Turn that on. All right, okay, grab this. Actually kind of intense a little bit. Oh dang. Where's this go? You're so loud. Why are you so loud? Why are you so loud, bro? Alright, turn that. Turn that on. Little Chico over here. Turn on the water. Okay. Is that not right? What am I doing? I gotta turn this one. No, that's right. Like, is this a thing? You gonna roar again, bro? Or no? Something I'm not doing right here. Oh, hold on. Is this something up here? Okay, nope. Okay. I totally missed that thing up there on top. And down the toilet we go. As the poop dissolves, so do we. Alright, so we have another happy memory. This time we get to play as the dog, which is, I find to be really interesting. So what you have to do, there's all this water right here, right? You want to drink up a lot. So what you have to do here is you pee in the hole. Why is that a thing? Like, what? Why is that a thing? Like, the more you drink, like, the longer he'll pee. Like, if you just do, like, one, then, he'll only pee a little bit. What you have to do, you have to get, these little turnips? That's what I think, like, these little turnips. To get him to be eaten by this frog. And this little frog will mess you up. And he pushes you away. Try to do anything. Why is that a thing? I don't know. Let's drink up some more water. He's about to explode anyways. That's it, like, he didn't like pee that long. He only did like one little drink, or three drinks, I guess. Or licks, or whatever you want to call it. Can you eat that, please? Tenchi. Are you not gonna eat that, or what are we doing? So when he's gone, you can come down here. Yeah, I get this worm for the little boy and grandpa. Oh. time before the that frog will come back. So you kind of want to hurry up. Whatever. Oh, there goes the frog. There goes the boat. And we're sinking! Thank you, Mr. Eagle, for bringing us back to life, because we were dead. Alright, so yeah, another memory, happy memory done. Sorry that chicken thing like got me caught in a loop. Like, I might cut that out, or speed up, or something, I don't know. Yeah, that was dumb. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time for more of Bold Boy. So I'll see you guys then. Bye!